2 minutes for roughing.
And Zadorov trying to lug it to center. Plays it to Gergensen, and he is derailed on the hip check by Hedman. That was a little late, and the Sabres are going to answer that. And we've got Cedric Paquette firing right hands with Gergensen, who's got a right hand free as well. Down they go. And now they're back up, and Gergensen's throwing a right. And Paquette wrestles him down. Zadorov being escorted off. Hedman's being escorted off. And you better believe that Gergensen's and Paquette will be issued penalties as well here at 8:58.
That was a clean check. Why? What started that? But they were going to call a penalty on that check. Sutherland was going to call the penalty on the hit. Was it because he's going to call interference? It wasn't quick enough. Well, you're going to super slow-mo. It doesn't look quick enough. But regular time, you dump it. You just let the puck go and you get hit right away. It makes you wonder. Plus, you're going to play something right away. Now you're going to call a penalty.
Yeah.
And you see Paquette and Gergensen's starting to go at it.